A lot more lumens. We have 28 right now. And damn, I switched to the neon bulb, and that really paid off. There's a laser focus especially, so I'm gonna not even gonna hesitate to get that. And yeah, while we're at it, get more capacity, because why not? We're gonna be doing more neon bolts, so yeah, that's all good. Let's start up our mission.
Hello?
Fetch. Hi. My name's Jenny. I work for with Shane. I guess I'm supposed to help you track down an Akuran lieutenant.
Over the phone?
We'll use city cameras. You get me their IDs, then I'll know where to look for footage. I'm sending you the location where our guy was last seen.
Sorry, camera IDs? Who are you again?
Jenny, I work for the city, and sometimes Shane. The camera ID is like a QR code. You can scan for it using your phone. Send me that, and I can search through his footage for this guy. We've got some killer facial recognition software. It's kind of creepy.
All right, I'm here.
Yeah, man.
Find
Privacy
a
ain't your own.
Got it.
Scan me the
Oh,
ID
cool.
so I can look for footage.
Privacy is not your own these days. People will just
That's
step
our
into your
guy.
cell
Follow him.
phones, into
We'll use
cameras.
individual cameras to find out which way he went. I'm sorry I can't do a full system scan, but it had set off alarms here at work.
Alright. Let's see where this guy's headed. Drain that neon. Guy's gonna be pissed. Scan that thing.
What are we looking for here?
I'm told the occurrence have some kind of safe house where they keep prisoners. If we follow him, he'll lead us to it.
Ah, she noticed.
What's the deal with him?
Well, you're looking for your brother. I needed something else. Now when Shane calls, I help him out. I just have
She's
really
freaking out. She's freaking out.
What do you need?
Just don't get in too deep with this kind of stuff.
Nothing.
Time to backtrack.
Okay. Well, there's that one.
So who is this guy anyway?
Ah.
He's a human trafficker for the occurrence.
Human trafficking?
Damn girl.
As in slaves?
Yeah.
Like, can't she go out on the streets or something? It looks like he's following that girl. I'm pretty sure he is. Check this one. Nothing. So another one over here. Ooh, up the stairs. Damn, shouldn't she just have like stayed, like asked for help from one of the civilians or something? I mean, seriously. I mean, there's a lot of people on the streets. Oh, dude, that's exactly where they were heading. Oh, here she comes, asking for help. Whoa,
that's insane.
Holy shit, they're on the run. What do we have it? That one? Out of range. Yeah. Oh damn, they're sprinting. Nothing this side. Ah, where's that one? Oops. Oh, it's far. Oh, we're heading in this direction anyway. Snap. Oh, don't kill her. Well, they're on traffickers, so you won't kill her. Fortunately, but unfortunately. Oh, dude, I thought that guy was gonna help. He's part of the team.
Just tuck her.
Hold on. Looks like he dropped something.
Hey, here's the place. Oh, here's.
Jenny.
Doesn't even check
do you
the phone.
You could find out where that guy goes all day if you had his phone.
Sure. It'd take a little while.
I wonder if I can
just
scan that.
Send it over.
Just for fun.
We're gonna get my brother back and shut these assholes down at the same time.
Yeah, boy. Tracking the trafficker. Mission complete. Alright.
Fetch, Our guys out beating the bushes got ambushed by a current. It's bad.
So you want me to rush in and really brutalize the tracksuits, huh?
Well, yeah.
That'd be my distinct pleasure. Just point me in the right direction. Oh, and Jenny kicks ass. Give her a call. We got a lead.
Yeah, boy. Jenny in the building. Not even gonna worry about that. Not gonna worry about these people. Oh, wait. Easy subdue. Easy subdue. And we got a singularity of that. Isn't that neat? I didn't even notice how full our thing was, our meter. Difficulty meter. Let's do a quick race. And save the hostage. Priorities. Get it. Boom. Lovely. I hit her also. My bad. I'm so sorry. Oh gosh. Don't you just like jump and grab it? Oh, that music though. Oh shit. Yeah.
Damn it.
Got you off. Oh, and they're shooting at me? Mm-hmm. Bad idea, bro. Okay. Bad idea. Hello.
Suck laser, carpoolers.
Suck laser. Ooh, it's just a laser, man. I'm actually pulling off this stuff. Sniper bitch.
Shane, I don't see any of your guys around here.
Currents forced them out. They had to run. Got pinned down near the ferry terminal.
How many tracksuits they up against?
Lots. Why?
Damn the distance.
Grim Reaper again? Racking up a body count?
I'm just doing this for Brent.
Oh, come on. I watched you last time. Big old smile on your mouth, rage in your eyes. You were into it.
I'm fine.
Damn. I wonder if he's trying to like influence her or something. Whoop.
I got guys down there taking cover around one of my trucks. Keep them alive. They'll back you up once Jenny hacks that phone and we go on the warpath for your brother.
Holy shit, that's a lot. Yep. Oh, did I hit him? I got him. Hop. Oh. Jeez, it even shakes my control. Quickly. Which way? Which way? That way? Okay. Get it. Headshot. Boom. Shame, the poor loner.
Well, nice work, killer. I'll round up the survivors here. You get on over to the other front.
Oh, that's cool.
What is this, a war now?
Kinda. Let's see if I can do that again.
We stole those guns. I arm up my boys. They start kicking in doors looking for Brent. And the occurrence, that's why I naturally get pissed off. It's a gang war. You started it.
Help your guys.
Come on, don't be sour. Whooping ass here. The more Brent back, that shouldn't be the end of this arrangement. You and me working together.
That is such a cool chain reaction though.
Mountains are very, very profitable drugs.
No way. Dukes will be here soon. If I end up locked in Curtain Gate prison, I'll never get my brother back. Just focus on Brent.
Yes, ma'am.
Yep. Get this up here. Up, running. Easy. One up top there. Alright guys, if you know, like I said at the start of the episode, I lost my cipher. So things will be a little different. Like I told you, the ball is different. There's a few lumens that I missed that I got in other episodes.
I'm betting they throw everything they got at my boys.
Okay,
here.
Good. Hope is in a current parade. Saves me the time of running them down.
Okay. Right here.
My angel of death.
Oh, that thing is beautiful. Perfect. Did you survive it? Damn, damn it. Damn, we're wrecking at the moment. We're moving forward against their war. And then look at that thing fall, man. It's full again. Let's get over here and use this. Oh, holy shit. Boom. Easy.
Caught the last bit of that light show. Sure seems worked up and dishing out all kinds of pain.
Damn,
I'm just doing this to
nice.
Help my brother. I don't enjoy it. He and I don't do things like this.
Oh,
I'm pretty sure his brother can't use
the
neon. Oh, whoops.
Happen to cherish so much.
Brent keeps me alive and safe. When people see things like what I just did, they freak out. I can't lose any more family.
Well, if it's a chokehold on your rage that keeps your brother around, get ready to tighten your grip. Jenny cracked that occurrence bone. We know where they're keeping hostages.
Are you serious?
When you're ready, you meet me in front of the Latte Al on Madison. It's go time.
Woo! Accurance like back. And we wrecked them. That's disgusting. I'm sorry. Oh, we're gonna fall right on it. Ooh, beauty. Beauty and the breath. Let's get that thing quickly. And shall we do these two races here? I think so. Boom! The combos. Okay, let's do this race quickly. Then I think we can put in another point or two. Come here. Ooh! Ah! Almost got outmaneuvered there. That's all I sort of did. Get it.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, we're back here. Okay, well, the other race is gone, so not going back there. Lumen over here, Lumen over there, graffiti over here, graffiti everywhere. Yeah. Thumbs up because of the reps. And they're sitting on a robot. Damn it. Okay, that technique is apparently called the dive bomb. And it's dope. Let's do this. I think I've done this in the first or the second episode. Not sure exactly. But here we are again. Easy.
Two rare beauties spotted in the Emerald City.
So cute, man. Okay, let's check our points in. Fireballs for longer. Let's get that and that. Nice. Alright, so my recording stopped. And I have to replay this mission. And I think the next one as well. Oh, well, we'll see how it goes. Let's see. I didn't even read what's going on.
Me and the boys are in the back of the parking lot. Come jump on top of the truck.
Truck. Good truck. You know what I mean? Land on it.
Right, oh. Shotgun on the roof again? You're a true gentleman.
Yeah. It worked last time. After the hellfire enema you just gave them, they'll be ornery. Animals are dangerous when cornered.
Thank you for the frontier wisdom.
Really? Oof. I was close. Boom. Should I use this battle for that? They're not in the pickup, bruh. They're in the knockup. That is terrible. Ah! There we go.
Hey, ah. Frontier man, use the damn gas pedal.
Okay, you're the one without an airbag.
I don't know when I should use it. Those are enemies over there. Haha! Ooh! Get wrecked! Ah, that's enough! Right? Oh god! I didn't even realize.
You're a keeper, girl!
Yeah, boy! You know that's how we do. Alright! There we go. Not even close. They should give like that badass look away. Like they're like, let me try. It's like, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Damn it. Didn't work this time. Ooh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Damn it. Let's see if we can get it. Oh god, that sharp turn. Should have drained it.
Okay. Doors until we find the prize.
That hotel.
Tell your boys to stay behind me. I don't want anyone.
Like a shady hotel.
Oh, absolutely.
Truck. What
you're
is
the
that?
Queen on this chessboard, honey. We all
Lincoln's
know.
Lincoln's a tow truck. Look at that. Oh, the puns of fun. Hi.
My brother.
I could have gone like in stealth mode or whatever. We'll try it. Even no stealth mode in this damn game. Which I really dislike. Boom! Really?
He's gotta be in one of the boxes. They got people stuffed okay. Everywhere.
So open door.
Brett?
Jeez! You know what would be funny if they keep the door down? Into another one of the friends. You know what? I'm going straight over here, running on top of this, and whoop! Holy shit! Oh damn, that is genius. And there was like a true center point that I could actually go to. Kick
this.
And look at that, free kick open the doors. Okay, that one. Okay, that one. Hey,
Brent! Friends, I think someone's attacking the occurrence. I'm making a run for it.
Where are you?
I don't know. Hold on. In an alley, near the South Monorail Station. Oh no, they're coming back. I gotta hide.
Brent?
Brent! Yeah, I can't swim at all.
No, no, not now! No, I don't have time for this!
Except the dogs in the very
Shane,
DOP.
You have anyone near the South
whatever.
Monorail Station?
Let's just go
My
right
into
it.
He needs some help.
Yeah, sure.
there soon.
Where is this thing? Hello? Down? There you go. Up, down, spin around. Whoop. Easy. I don't know why, I just like the whole deal of slight parkour. And by slight I mean like she climbs buildings, but no flips and stuff. Parkour, the hardcore parkourers always use front flips, back flips, jump through like chicken railings and stuff. Yeah. Easy.
I'm running towards Brent. I felt good. I was going
hostage.
Home. Time with him would set my mind straight. No more panic attacks where I'd have to crawl inside my memories just to calm down. He was my rock. I couldn't wait to see him.
Really? You're joking, right? Really? Stupid ass shop. A shop called Swag. They didn't notice me. Boom! I've never actually looked at that combo in slow motion before. Wow. Not normal speed. Got it. Obviously, eh? Alright. Can check our points as soon as we get there. The way that jump dash, E dash, whatever, allows me to cover up so much ground. It's just insane. Okay, before we go down there, check our points. What is this? Dash doing? Ooh, dash stasis. Air dash twice. Fireballs for longer. We're getting this. Definitely. Definitely. Let's get down here. Where's the thingy? Oh. Where's he?
Run!
Oh dang!
Oh my god!
And
come here.
Wait, what?
No, sorry, darling, but I'm gonna need to put you on the payroll. At least till I get someone around town, then I promise you will get him back. Scout's honor.
Don't do this.
Scout's honor. Ah, look at his face, man. It's like he planned it all along. Fetch.
No! I was losing it again. I had to find a memory, even a bad one, to focus on. To cling to. Being homeless, it's like you're a human cockroach. The evil looks just never stop.
Yeah.
But then we got our first
taste. You know from experience.
And damn, being a cockroach wasn't so bad. But to keep that feeling.
Keep lifestyle though, man.
We'd do anything.
Oh, look at that.
Prince saw where
just to get
headed.
That high.
He even hid my stash trying to get me to kick it with him.
Kick it?
But I was in too deep. It just felt so good. I couldn't stop. I couldn't. I needed control.
Oh, shoot.
When Shane took Brent.
Damn.
It sounds like your body was resilient. Evolving a new power to help you cope.
Yeah, it did. You want to see it? Come at me. Close up with a bunch of guys.
A bunch? Now one to fire a neon blast that traps enemies in a stasis. Go for the double kill. Haha! I like the range.
Maybe. Set him up again, I'll give you the real show.
Okay. Weak point. Go. Go. Go.
Why haven't you shown me this before?
Maybe because you haven't given me something worth using it on. Let me get some of your dupes, then you'll get the fireworks.
Careful what you wish for. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway.
She's working on the yellow brick road though.
There's no way out. All exits are sealed. In here?
Well, obviously.
I'll allow you to attack holograms of my men, but only on the condition that you no longer hide any of your powers from me.
Deal! I spent years running from these guys. Fighting them's more fun.
I suppose we get like a... The last thing it must be that rocket flying thing. Whatever it is. Rocket launcher, whatever, I don't know. Damn!
Why are you so angry? We're all really? In the same cloth. What inspires such rage? I do enjoy this so much.
I yeek!
The world is your enemy. Sometimes allies are all around you.
Did he just wreck himself? Idiot. Where another guy goes. Hey! I wonder what will happen if I hold him for longer.
In this exercise, I'd like you to start creating your own reality.
Singularity available. Approach the turret to overload it, moving, game shooting on your behalf. Cool. We all like turrets.
Okay.
Okay. Holy crap. Holy crap. That is nice. But there's that freaking bullet things, whatever you call it. That super bolt that I get from that. Freaking sniper perch. That's the one. That's not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. Oof. Damn. Oof. Friend forever. Nope, 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 nope. Oh. Jeez, listen to the sound of that. One upgrade available. Good. I've always wanted one upgrade.
Well done. A weapon is just a tool. Woo! You can bend it towards your goals.
Man, I'm not your weapon. You keep talking about my anger trying to get inside my head. Just let me fight.
Most DUP agents were once like you. Lost conduits that needed my help focusing their abilities. But to get the job, they had to survive.
Let's get our upgrade quickly. Why not? Cool. Getting ways, huh? Damn it! I wanted to shoot them off the ledge.
You need more of a
challenge. Oh, duh. That's why I'm here. Oh god! Are you kidding me? Good job, sir! Good job! Who is this guy? Damn! Aww. I think I could have got them from here. Oh snap, turret. I mean, oh good turret.
I'm gonna name you Man Cannon.
Man Cannon. Look at that, just chilling. Oh damn. Well, I can snipe from here. I mean, never mind. Jeez. Sounds like no chill. It's just going. Look at that. They're like basically killing three wives on me.
See, you are cool. When we picked you up, I suppressed the media, erased you from all the records. Why?
Because I can.
I'm just here for my powers. They make me feel normal again.
No, you are here because of what you did. You want to let the rage out, then channel it. Fight!
Yeah, she sounds more angry than I do. Let's do a dive bomb. Dive bomb. Aww. It looks cool though. Ah! What's going on? What's going on? I'm scared! I'm scared! I don't know what's going on! Really? Get that. Be immune. Throw that. Screw you. Freaking coward. Yay! So did I.
Bigger,
stronger, faster, on the way. Oh yeah, the combos. Okay. Okay, I see what that does. I didn't even see it coming. Bye! Playing that. Take that.
I'll just turn up the heat. Mind?
Haha! That'd be cool. Nice one. Where you at, brother? Good one! There we go, get it! Why not? Provenu? Did I get that right? I don't know. You have unlocked the beta survival mission. Beta arena survival mission on the pause menu. Cool. Beta. World leaderboard. Yeah.
Very good, Miss Walker. Keep impressing me like this, I'll put you to work.
Yay, we like work.
You were speaking of how Shane had betrayed you.
With the occurrence out of the way, Shane set his sights on the chief of police, hoping to strong arm.
God damn it, Shane. I kind of liked him, his character, so he's pretty funny and cool.
He promised
and
to let
Irvy.
Well, I knew that was
like
a lie.
Cool guys.
And with more dupes showing up by the hour, I needed a plan B.
But man, now he's a bad guy. Oh well. We'll see what goes on next. Get this. And the phone call.
Fetch, you have a problem.
I have a problem?
DAAAAMN exactly. Scooping up my men left and right. If this keeps up, I'm gonna be down to a skeleton crew. I'd not have anyone to watch your brother, you know? Make sure he's safe.
You know, I'd be happy to teach you boys how to avoid getting caught
then.
By the DUP.
Don't get pissy with me. Now, these guys were on my ass.
Oh, he's all strong now,
right? Freaky laser shit.
Dude, chill. do it. Busting up that compound will take a few dupes off the streets. It'll give me room to operate.
Fine. Just don't forget my boys.
I sure won't, boss.
Yeah, that sucks. Oh well, we're gonna end that third episode over there. On that note. And I'll see you in the next one. Let me know in the comments and stuff. I actually got told by one of my other friends, Pisang Fonseil. Rian Pisang Fonseil. He told me he's a big fan of Infamous series. So I was like, cool. And I can't really forget this game. So, yeah, I'm gonna finish it. So, yeah, that's the plan. We're actually gonna finish this game, aren't we? Cool. It's been Ravinity, and I'm out. Cheers, guys. Bye-bye.